Justice League directed by Zack Snyder. This is essentially the same Justice League that was put in theaters, but it just fleshes out more of the characters. We have better character arcs and development throughout the film. If you like Zack Snyder, you'll really like this film. If you don't, you're still not going to like Zack Snyder, so I wouldn't even bother. But I think it's a really enjoyable film, even if you haven't seen the original one, especially. So I would give it a try.